Okay, my name is Kelly Clark, and I served as a missionary for The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints in the Massachusetts Boston Mission. And one area that I served in for 6 months was on Cape Cod, in a place called Brewster, Massachusetts. And there was a little branch there of about 30 people, 30 members of the church. And it was a really difficult time for me because there weren't a lot of people in general. Cape Cod is basically this like island that just kind of hangs off of the rest of the state of Massachusetts. And so it's a vacation place. People go there during the summer and it fills up. But in the winter, there's really not a lot of people there. And the people that are there tend to not be super happy about missionaries showing up to their door. And so I spent 6 months there trying to teach people about the gospel of Jesus Christ, about something that was so near and dear to my heart, something that I knew would make them happy, but people just didn't want to listen. And it was really, really hard. And it was wintertime, so it was cold and dark, and it rained pretty much every day. But I remember every day I felt like I got a little bit stronger. Every day I could feel that Heavenly Father was aware of me and that the Savior was really, truly by my side and helping me to teach His children. And I remember at the very end of that experience, I was driving off of the bridge that connects Cape Cod to the rest of the state. And I was driving on that bridge going back to serve somewhere else on my mission. And I looked back in the rearview mirror and I saw that bridge as we passed it. And I remember just thinking, I did it. Like, I did it. I accomplished that really, really hard thing. And I remember just feeling that I wasn't alone. Even in the really dark and hard times, I knew that Jesus Christ was there for me that whole time. And ever since then, I've been able to get through really hard experiences in my life because I've been able to think back to that and remember how I was helped and know that no matter what kind of difficult things I might have to go through, that Jesus Christ will always be there to help us.